So to me, AI and computer science in general is really a science of how to do things in a better way, in a faster way, and in a more creative way.
My hope is that through this sort of focus in this very clear area, and through respecting our mission as a company, that we can pave the way for a future where AI is actually partnering with creators rather than replacing them.
I think one of the really interesting ways AI can enhance creativity is by giving back to humans, by showing them new solutions or new techniques that they might want to adopt. Because ultimately, the humans are the creative force in this collaboration. The AI is just kind of showing different ways to use different techniques.
AI can empower human beings with enhanced creativity. So for example, AI system can give recommendations in terms of the different design styles, layout, and also colors.
The technologies that we're seeing now are going to help individuals who have an idea be able to translate that into something real, be it pictures, be it music, be it videos.
Enhancing creativity and imagination can work in two ways. Having this notion as a creative assistant that is always there for you, it helps you augment your own creative mind. On the other side, we can have better AI tools to be used in the creative process.
And you as creator, you then become the one who can gain time, which used to be spent on that, and put that time into the real creative part, into deciding, yeah, this is the shape I want. Yeah, this is the wording I want. This is the story I want to tell.
And I feel like that's really the chance that we have here at Sony AI and Sony Research. We can build technology that then, you know, helps people create better games, better music, and better movie experiences. And that's also the thing that's most exciting about Sony AI and Sony Research.